so we can familiarize ourselves with those two words before we start playing. So if our